One of the nation's biggest sailing events takes place on the Suncoast today. The 2015 Flying Scott Midwinter Regatta is at Ken Thompson Park. Warm-ups were Sunday. The first and biggest race, though, is today. It's 4 nautical miles through Sarasota Bay. The official racing starts this morning and runs through Thursday afternoon. Now, if you want to check it out, parking at Ken Thompson Park is free, and you can watch the race right from the shoreline.